So here we are.
This is a CBR125. This is my son's bike. It's running like absolute crap. It's chugging about, won't tick over, won't pick up properly. So today I'm going to do a video on how to strip the bike down, right down to the carburetor in here. There's the carburetor where my finger is. And I'm going to show you how to take it off. Then I'm going to strip the carb down, give it a clean out, clean the jets, etc. Put new gaskets on it. And hopefully that'll cure the problem. So we'll catch up in a little while. I've already taken the side fairing bits off, which come down here, and the bottom fairing bit, which only screws, so that's quite easy. Taking the seat off, which is easy as well. So I'll catch you in a while when we're actually into stripping it down. It's just a how-to video, really. Right, so we've got to remove this 12mm bolt that chokes the tank in place. Use a socket set or a spanner, which I'm using. Just like so, that loosens the end of the tank. I've already removed screws here and the other side. It just loosens off this plastic fairing bit. This one's cracked, it's already cracked when we bolt it. And you've got to be careful that you don't get caught up when you're lifting the tank. Get a screwdriver here, just pass it up through there. Keep that away from that side. In here, this little rubber cover here, and if you can see that on the camera, slide that up and you'll find lots of wires. And you need to disconnect this one here, because that's your fuel gauge sender from the tank. So if that lead there, that stays attached to the tank. As we lift the tank, that comes up out of the way. Also, you can't see it, but under here, is the vacuum tank. It's just there where my finger is. I'm going to pull it off of there. Put it off of there. That's the vacuum. I've got to remove the petrol tube from the carburetor, which is this one here. That'll probably drip some petrol everywhere, like that. Move my hand, etc. Lots of reasons you need to remove the tank. One is to change your air filter, which on this bike's already been done. So now that we've got all the tubes and wires disconnected, it just slides up where it is. This is a slot at the front where it slides into. Now these tubes here, these bigger tubes, run all the way down through the frame from the tank, and it's very important when refitting that you don't kink them. One's a breather from the tank, and one is a drain tube for water. Just don't want to get in the tank. So there's the tank removed. There's the air filter. You're changing that, you undo these screws here. Top comes off, air filter comes out, new one goes in. Bob's your uncle. But we're going to remove the whole air box. 10mm two bumps to be removed. Like so. Put in the container. And in there is the clip that holds the air filter on. So we undo that. That's then loosened. It's held on with a rubber. Then it takes a bit of wiggly jiggly. But it will come off. Like so. Yeah. Just remove the vent pipe from the engine to the filter. There's the airbox removed. It's carburetor.
Probably moisture. That's the bit that's messing about, we think.
And to remove that, it's two more screws. One here. One here.
Pretty good.
And one down there. So we're going to take that off. That one loose. And that's that one loose. This too will take a little bit of iggery jiggery to get it off. Loosen that one there, which is your throttle cable. Wind them up out of the way. Like that. And unhook him. Like so. And bring that back down there. Slot. No, slot out the slot. Is that cable disconnected? Disconnect the choke. Cut that and it unscrews. And the whole thing comes out. Not to lose your washer. So, pair of pliers on the clip. Clip out of the way. Like so. Break the pipe. Pop the bolt in the end of the pipe. That's it. And the same on the other one. Back. Grab the bolt, pull it off as quick as you can in the end.
One carburetor removed. Simple as that. One misbehaving carburetor. Right. That's it for now. I'm going to take this in the workshop, strip it down, and I'm going to show you that bit in a little while. But for now, that's your lot.